Hey guys, welcome back to another Little League Daily Skill brought to you by Boost Juice. Coach Nidal here, and today I'm gonna show you the scoop turn. It's really simple and will only take from you a few minutes to learn it, but it's really good tool to deceive defender. So let's take you through. To make it easy guys, I break it down for two steps. Okay, as a start, we're gonna put our foot in front of the ball here and we're gonna start with making that fake pass. Okay, that fake pass. So we're gonna start doing this here. Make sure the ball is close to your foot and stick with the inside of your foot. Make sure your foot through the ball, go through the ball here. Okay, we're gonna do it like this. Once we do this, guys, the defender, he's gonna expect like we're gonna pass the ball to our teammate in this side. So we're gonna try to block that pass. So we're gonna leave for us the opposite space really empty. So we're gonna explore that space, okay? So we're gonna make this way. We're gonna look like this. Fake pass. Once the player try to block, we're gonna drag the ball quickly to the opposite side here, okay? Guys, it's really one motion here, then like half circle, okay? So the outcome of this skill, guys, gonna be this way. Gonna look like this. We're standing foot up and up, okay? I'm gonna show you from different angle, guys. We suppose this is defender. Up and change direction to the opposite side. And change direction. Okay? Half circle, guys. Okay? Another one time. Half circle. And change direction. Alright, guys. It's really worth skill to have it in your skill background. And it's really easy to learn it. There you have it, guys. And practice hard. I will speak to you soon.